Thanks for logging on to WISN.com. I'm meteorologist Chris Gloninger with this web weather update. This is Mequon today, starting off with cloudy skies, a little bit cold with temperatures into the low 20s, and yes, quite a bit of snow on the ground. But as we put this time lapse into motion, watch as we clear out what happens to the snow on the ground. It vanishes. A lot of snow melt with a southwest wind and also temperatures that made their way into the mid-40s with those sunny skies. Our temperature trend continues to go up through midweek. We go from 43 on Sunday to 44 on Monday, 48 probably inland areas in the 50s on Tuesday, and then 53 degrees on Wednesday. A lake breeze drops our temperatures into the low 40s by Thursday. Temperatures tonight into the teens to low to mid-20s. That will be our range. So just because it was a mild day doesn't mean that trend continues into the overnight. Mainly clear skies and cold, setting our clocks back ahead an hour, since we are heading into daylight saving time. Tomorrow, with more clouds, it's not quite as warm. High temperatures from the upper 30s to low to mid-40s. Sunset now at 6:49, another sign that spring is right around the corner. 9 o'clock, 30 degrees, 36 at noontime with more clouds and sunshine. Partial sunshine at 4 o'clock. On Monday, it's 44 for a high. We're up to 48 on Tuesday. A good chance at mid to high 50s on Wednesday, followed by a lake breeze and warmer temperatures inland. I think inland areas see a string of 50-degree days. A next chance for shower will be on Saturday. Thanks for logging on to WISN.com. Your next update is coming up tomorrow morning.